Hi guys, so today I wanted to do a video talking about a video I did 2 years ago, but mainly just addressing a couple comments from a couple ignorant men who are, I guess, just rude, to be rude. There was one comment but brought up by multiple people in the comment section that I wanted to talk about. They basically said that I knew what I was getting myself into, stop talking like that, you had no right to feel the way you were feeling, don't be a pussy. So basically, I really didn't know as much as that much. I had an idea, you told me about it. I've never experienced it, so experiencing something in person is completely different than having a story told to you or having a place explained to you. So I really didn't know that much because I had not experienced something like that before. So, and to just say that you have no right to feel a certain way because you knew what you were getting yourself into is just a really shitty thing to say. Don't fucking do it. If you have any hankering to say that, don't fucking say that. That's just rude. If in certain situations, you know what I mean? Just don't do that. So, the next comment, and it's the last comment, it was brought up by multiple people also. And it's really dumb. It was kind of funny, I don't know. They said that, I said in the video, I like dick as much as the next person. And apparently, me saying that makes me a man, because if I was a woman, I would have said I like dick as much as the next woman. But aren't women people too? Like, I don't really know what the deal is. And I also said person, because women aren't the only ones who like dick, right? So, what the fuck? I don't understand what people's thought process is before they comment. Like, they think it's a great idea, and then they hit comment, and then they're like, oh, that's still a great idea. But to other people, it just looks fucking ridiculous. I don't know. So, that video was really ridiculous. I had no idea. I had no idea what I was getting myself into, and I know now, so I don't know. I was very naive 2 years ago. I've definitely grown a lot since then. But if you're the type of person who is an asshole that says you have no right to feel a certain way just because you knew what you were getting yourself into in those kind of situations, you can fuck right off. So, if you don't just subscribe, you really don't have to, but I'd really appreciate it. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Bye.